We have reason to believe that the COVID-19 virus hysteria is a manufactured bioweapon to play upon your fears. The Chinese communists are not your friends. They seek to destroy the Western way of life and in retaliation will easily sacrifice their own to do it. However, there are globalized powers at work that mirror the Chinese model that do not support the Chinese communist government. Big tech and many of your own representatives have been in bed with the Chinese communist government for many years. What you are witnessing is a real biological attack. Make no mistake about it. The virus was manufactured by Western biological weapons labs and sold to the Chinese in 2014 from various sources. The Wuhan Bio Lab expertly released it within their own community through wild animal sales within their own meat markets in order to claim a plausible deniability, full well knowing that it would spread worldwide. This was not an accident. It was timed perfectly to override all protests against them, such as in Hong Kong. Most of the videos that you see coming out of China seeing people dying and in peril are totally manufactured. The Chinese communists have total control of what is released and what isn't. They are letting you see only what they want you to see. Keep this all in mind as we move forward. How you react to this attack will go down in history. And make no mistake about it. This is a biological attack by the Chinese communist government. They are relying upon your panic.
Before.